paper, what do I need to explain to them that will make them have to have me on their campus? And each and every one of you, can only way I know that you can do that is by thinking of specific stories about your lives that you can use to make them understand why you belong on their campus. Now, do you think they want to know about the you that existed when you were 4, or the you that existed when you were 7, or the you that when you